summer aeration. We're doing greens yesterday and today, Tuesday the 7th. We need to improve air and water movement into the soil, break thatch down, get some top dressing into the soil profile, and so we're right in the middle of doing that now. And you can see Adam and Jack, our intern from UConn. We top dress the greens first, and then after we top dress, we take the aerator over, we put the brush behind the aerator to drag the sand into the holes. This saves one vehicle from actually driving on the green to drag sand into the hole. And we've got two or three of them left, and we'll be open to play tomorrow. So, that's it.
Thanks, Mike.